She never suspected any corrupt conduct by her ex-partner Daryl McGuire, even as he became increasingly paranoid about the watchdog tapping his phone. He asked Ms. Berejiklian to get a private phone and download messaging app WeChat, saying they can read text.